Tell Kathy we're on our way, sweet pea.
Hey, Kathy, it's Loretta. We got the charges. We'll be at the demolition site and...
Change of plan. Head on to the 101 and wait for instructions.
Hey, look, is Kathy there?
Shut up and get onto the 101, or they'll be collecting Kathy with a vacuum cleaner. Just do it.
All right, who the hell is this?
Santa Claus.
Real freaking funny. Put Kathy on.
No, what is funny is what'll happen to you if you drop below 60, and the bomb stowed underneath your truck explodes. Isn't that right, Kathy?
Do what he says! He's got a gun!
Stay above 60 or explode. Not much of a choice.
Nice driving, Pop.
Yeah, damn straight.
Whoever you are, we have a cargo of demolition charges.
Yeah, whatever. Steer clear of speed bumps.
If you want us dead, why didn't you just blow us up when we turned the key?
Bigger plans. I'm monitoring your every move.
Careful!
I'm being careful.
Where you going, Pop?
If this rig blows, it has to be somewhere safe.
Nowhere's gonna be safe for us if it blows.
I'm working on that.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, why are you doing this? Did Jericho put you up to it?
Jericho? What, you think I'm some two-bit criminal? I'm doing this with a buzz.
You're terrorizing innocent people.
Don't knock it till you've tried it. Fear is power. I can close this city with a threat. A simple phone call. Drive safe now.
Listen close, Loretta. In a few seconds, I'm gonna need you to get us both out of the cab.
Both of us? Are you crazy?
Someone else will take care of the bomb. Trust me.
You're getting careless.
Huh, but I'm still saner than you. Right now, I need something low enough to fit under that truck, so I can snag that bomb. Ah, shoot. I just remembered. We have to drive under a truck.
Wait, what?
Yeah. How about that? Could have been nasty.
I'm waiting for an explanation.
Sorry, I don't have time for one.